Hello, everyone.
Welcome to Jasmine's Library. Today we have a book for you.
今天说一本关于反义词的书。
Like, nice or nasty, in or out,
up or down,
up or down, tasty or yucky, or
good or bad, high or short, low or short.
Or
high or low, right?
Yeah, sure. I think. Hey, what was that word? I forgot.
What's that
word? I was just thinking about that word.
Maybe we can find it later. Okay.
Uh-huh.
关于反义词的小书。
Oh, hot and cold.
Hot and cold. Yes. Okay. By Nick Butterworth and Mick Ing
Dark or light?
Pen. Yes.
Yeah.
Dark or bright?
Yes, dark or bright. Black and white, fast and slow, up and down, big and little, quiet and loud, first
and
last.
Good.Nice and nasty. Oh my gosh.
Wait, what in the world is this?
Some snug snails and bugs and worms. Oh no, I don't like it.
I don't want to see this.
Mm-hmm.
But I want to see the hamburgers. Oh,
yes, nice and nasty. What?
And some french fries. I do want to eat some french fries. All right. Fat and thin. Hot and cold.Hard and soft, long and short, on and off. Oopsie doopsie. We fell off the three cats.
Yes.
Rough and smooth, weak and strong, day and night.
Good.
Wet and dry, old and new, shut and open.And goodbye,
bye bye,
and hello.
Yes, 也是很有意思的一本小书，给初学
Heavy
and light. 初认字的小朋友。Yes,
Heavy, like a bottle of water might be heavy.
Yes,
or a stack of water. Or another.
喜欢这本书的朋友，欢迎购买正版书籍。我们在这里做一个推荐。也是希望更多人开始。
阅读、学习、见人思考，
茉莉的学习之旅
已经开始。
Peace.
Peace.